Hello, everybody.
Hey.
And welcome to the June 12th episode of the ClydesDales Clubhouse Playbook. Now, it's important for you to understand how significant today is.
June 12th.
June 12th. Mm-hmm. It was a Friday in
1981.
Yes. 40 years ago today, it was a Friday. And let me set the stage. You,
me,
and I, we are young.
Use your imaginations.
We're young.
Squint at
trying to imagine. Exactly. Bleach out the camera. But anyway, the point is, we were kids, and we had just gotten out of school.
It was the first Friday of summer vacation.
First Friday of summer vacation, and
woke up, got out of bed.
Yep, and said, "What am I going to do today? I'm going to go to the movies." Why?
Movies. Which were what, $2 then?
Yeah, $2.25. But here's the thing. Today, June 12th, kids would have gone and seen Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Dun, 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 dun.
And then you would have stayed and said, "Oh, sure, I'll watch this other movie called Clash of the Titans."
Clash of the Titans theme.
Release the Kraken. And then, if you were very clever, you would stay around the theater and also watch History of the World Part 1, that zany Mel Brooks film.
Still waiting for Part 2.
Yeah, exactly. But it is good to be the king. And if you had turned on the radio and been somehow listening when they played the song that was released today,
June 12th,
40 years ago, you would hear this song that speaks to the awfulness of Thatcherism.
Yeah.
a ghost town.
hey, Dale.
Sorry. Looks like I was possessed.
All right. So, now, that was the specials.
That was the specials. Thank you very much.
Ghost Town with one of the three lead singers, but the main singer that a lot of people know, Terry Hall.
Terry Hall. Of Fun Boy 3?
Yes.
Of Colorfield?
Yeah, exactly.
Of Terry Hall, which was an amazing stroke of luck for him when he was accepted in the band Terry Hall.
Right, exactly.
Yeah.
So, Terry Hall, as the part of the specials, well, they went on tour late 1980, and they brought along a young upstart band called the Go-Go's to open for them. And during that time, Terry Hall struck up somewhat of an illicit affair.
A little sordid.
With the
twist.
Lead guitarist of the Go-Go's, Jane Wheedlin. So Jane and Terry tried to hide their love as best they could.
Because Terry was taken. He was spoken for.
Exactly.
By a bird from England. That's
sure.
What they call
yes,
it.
Yes, exactly. Anyway, when the Go-Go's finished their part of the tour and moved back to the United States, and they continued to correspond via letters, Jane
right.
took those letters, those poems of love,
exactly.
and turned them into
solid gold.
Solid gold. She took those
Dear Terry,
words.
Things are great in L.A.
Exactly.
Oh, hi, Jane. Things are really depressing here in England.
That's somewhat, Dale's given a pretty accurate, according to most of the biographies we watched. But anyway, the point is, Jane wrote this next song and released it, the Go-Go's, I should say, released it exactly the same day that Ghost Town came
what?
Out.
June 12th, 1981?
40 years ago today.
Wow.
So, with that in mind, here is Our Lips Are Sealed.
Our lips are sealed.
Well, so, again, June 12th, a big day for 1981. And that was exactly 40 years ago today.
To this very day.
Exactly. Now, our next live stream is July 7th. It's a Wednesday.
It is a Wednesday.
And so we're going to take it.
Literally nothing else to do but to watch us on Wednesday, July 7th.
Wednesday, July 7th, 7 p.m. We're going back to basics.
Ooh.
Anyway, thank you so much. Please, if you were watching, comment. If you are watching this later and it's not actually the same day that we're performing this,
comment anyway.
It's
never
so
feel
much
you
fun.
Need to stifle your opinion because you made other plans.
Exactly. Is that a line from one of those three movies?
I'm going to say yes.
Okay, fair enough. All right, throw me the idol. I'll throw you the whip. Have a good night.